morning, skiers. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Sarva Marquez Jr.
And I'm Ayeti Resendiz, and today is a V-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte News.
Hey, skeeters. Ms. Fortenberry's clinical rotation class will be signing skeeters up to donate blood next week for our yearly blood drive for Mesquite High School. We will be signing up before school, during lunch, and after school. The blood drive will be on Friday, February 10th, from 9 to 3 p.m. in V1. Thank you for your support.
KEOM Mesquite Schools Radio is currently accepting applications for the 2017-2018 school year. They're looking for students with great speaking, theatrical, and writing skills. It's a very hands-on class. Schedule your audition today. Send an email to pbrooks@mesquiteisd.org or call 972-882-7560.
It's that time again to start thinking about your schedule for next year. With that in mind, Yearbook wants you. If you are interested in design and working on computers, please see Ms. K in room K6 now through February 28th.
It's that time again in the year to start thinking about your schedule for next year. With that in mind, Newspaper wants you. If you're interested in design, photography, video, and working on computers, please see Ms. K in room K6 now through February 28th.
Yearbooks are on sale. Stop by K6 to start your order today. Four ways to pay: cash, check, credit card, or debit card payment plan.
Interested in learning how to make awesome videos for the school or your own YouTube channel? Here's a video about signing up for the audio video production next year.
Did you know that we have a class right here at Mesquite High School where you can use your own creativity and imagination to make awesome videos? In Audio Video Production 1, you will learn all the basics that go into filmmaking to be the next YouTube star, movie director, broadcast journalist, or just to get an advantage on your class presentations with new video making skills. In this award-winning class, students have the latest special effects software, cameras, green screens, and equipment that are available to take home and create the videos that you've always wanted to make. If that sounds like a class that you want to take, give audio video production a shot.
Attention all Mesquite ISD filmmakers. Compete against other Mesquite ISD high school students and show off your movie making skills at this year's Mesquite ISD Film Festival. There are no categories, so all genres and styles of films are welcome to enter. Entries will be chosen based on overall storytelling and technical skills. All individuals entering the competition will receive an official Mesquite ISD Film Festival poster that will be handed out at the festival. Entries must be turned in by March 6, 2017. To enter, read the submission guidelines on the Mesquite ISD website or see Mr. Corsi in room K1 for more information.
AP tests and invoices have gone out, so please make sure you pay your $15 deposit at the ticket booth before February 24th to ensure your AP test is ordered. Email Mrs. Green if you have any questions or concerns.
Seniors, if you have received your acceptance letter from a university, community college, technical school, or have received your commitment letter for the armed forces, please see Ms. S. Also, please show Ms. S your financial aid award letters as you receive them from universities or community colleges you have applied to.
This is the Hispanic Forum of Mesquite Scholarship is now available on the Skier Counselor's website. The deadline to apply is March 31st of 2017. Apply today.
FCA will be held at the Big Gym on Friday at 8:15. It's a great time to have fellowship and listen to an awesome message. You are never too late for FCA, so come on in. Bring a friend and we'll see you there. Have an awesome day.
The wait is over. Young Life, Sunday, February 6th, Young Life Club is happening at Mimosa Lane, which is just down the street on Beltline from MHS. Join us for free food and awesome night at Young Life Club. It starts at 6:58 p.m. For more information, look for Young Life flyers in the hallway. See you at Young Life Monday night.
The kickoff for Gourmet Cookie Dough Prom Fundraiser has officially started. Please help support our seniors by helping to raise money for the best night of the year. Prom, which is on April 1st, Gourmet Cookie Dough sales are the 31st through the 10th of February. If you are interested in earning free prom tickets, come by K11 and talk to Ms. Bianici.
Do you know any kids who love to dance? The MHS Dance Clinic for Kids will be held on Saturday, February 11th. Participants will join dance company members in a performance on Tuesday, February 14th, when the Skeeters play horn. Registration packets are available in the front office.
Exciting things are happening in Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today, your Skeeto-Byte News team. The SSR is about to begin. I'm Ayatira Sendis.
And I'm Trevor Marquez.
And we are Maroon.
Skeeters out.